Hey guys, welcome back to another video of our Let's Play on Skyrim. So what we're doing is we are going to be exploring some mods. In the last video what we did is we completed the Forsworn Conspiracy quest. We also completed the No One Escapes Sidna Mine quest. And now Markarth is being run by the Forsworn. Hopefully that is a good decision we made because... I don't know if we come back here and they're going to kill us, because normally... The only encounter I've had with Forsworn normally is they shoot me in the face with bows and arrows and smack me in the face with... swords and things. So yeah, I don't know if that's truly going to be like that, or if there's just no guards going to be here at all, by the look of it. But yeah, we did that last video, and we finished that kind of quest part of the area. But now we're going to look into some mods, and I've added one, well there's a few of them that I've added, but some of them we need to go to certain places to get them, so I'm just going to find out where they are. I'm not entirely sure exactly where they are, I just know the general area. So we need to go to Tower of Mazark for the first one. And let's find out if we can actually find this thing. From what I've known, it should be down here. Well, it should be in that... There's like a little research place that's in here. It's like a little scientist lab that's in like inside Blackreach. But this is, I think this is the quickest way to get to it, because the other one, you have to go through Alftand, and Alftand, I'm not doing that, because... Yeah, that'll take forever. But yeah, this is where we got the Elder Scroll from, if you didn't know. So now we need to find out where the next thing is.
Yeah.
Gonna drop down there, why not? Can hear something moving as well. I don't know if that's an enemy or not, because there's a lot of moving things down here. I don't really care about much else in this place. I know there's a few things that I probably could loot, but I'm not bothered. I'm mainly here for the one thing, which you will soon see. If some of you have played Skyrim Special Edition and you know what the mods are, then you probably will know what I'm doing. Then again, I don't know if there's any other mods that are down here, but we'll find out. Alright, so we need to go to that little... Hello, Kajara, how'd you get out there? We need to go to the little scientist place, which I cannot fully remember where it is. It's like, it's easy to find when you first come into this place because it's where like the main entrance bit is. But I didn't want to have to go to the main entrance bit because that would take forever. Because then you have to go all through the ruins and everything. So this is the quickest way to get down here, I think. I think you have to fight one of these steam things as well. I don't know what they're actually called. I think they're called anomali or something like that. I don't know. It's all machinery, basically. I need to figure out where the entrance bit is, because I'm not 100%. Are you going to come to life? No? Okay, I'll leave you alone then. Oh, there's one of these things. I don't want this. Go away! These things are annoying. Oh, I've missed killing these things. There we go. They're a lot easier to kill now than they were before. My screen's gone a bit fuzzy, but that's fine. Is there something following me? No. I could hear, like, really quick footsteps behind me then. Now, this is an issue, because I'm not sure exactly where we are at this point. That's why I'm just looking around for anything I recognise. Oh, there's not one of these things. Hello! There's something up there, ahead of us. I don't know if that's anything. There's a Falma over there. Oh, these guys are easy to kill as well. Cool. Right. Where is this thing? The thing is that there's multiple ways to go. There's a lot of... Oh, what's that? Oh, he's fighting something over there. There's a lot of things around here that you can just come across. There's a lot of places to go and things to find down here. And there's multiple routes to get out of, like, to the main world. There's a lot of towers that you can go to. So, yeah, I could be going the complete wrong way here, but I don't know. I need to figure out where was that one place that we came in from when we first came here. But it's been, like, I don't know, 40-odd episodes since we've done this. Probably more than that, actually. I can't remember when we actually did it. But, yeah, I can't remember it at all. This was that... See, that's the ball thing you have to go past up there. That's that weird little temple place. So it can't be too far away from that, because I remember having to walk past that when we first came here. Yes, I don't know. Have we just come... Is this where we just came from? I don't know. I don't even know what that is over there, so... Wait, can we get a map up here? Can we get a map in this place? There we go. Oh, that has not helped me at all. What's that? Oh, I have not a clue what that is. It's not even showing me the Tower of Mazark thing on here, which is kind of an issue. I just don't know what anything really is. That's just them two things. I don't recognise them at all. Because I don't even know where this actual thing is, because... Like, once you get to that bit there, like... There is a quest marker that's telling me to go that way, but... I don't know if that's actually, like, telling me the right way to go or not. Because that's telling me to go there. I guess we should head for that way. The thing that's throwing me off going that way is that we haven't actually explored that bit yet. So, I don't really know. That's the place where you go to Yeah, that's the temple place. I need to figure out where the main... I need to figure out where just that entrance bit is. If it all goes completely wrong, I'm probably just going to have to walk through the main bit. Is that Kajara down there? Oh, no, that's another Thammer. Thing is, I don't know if it's like north, south, east, or west from this point. I have not a clue where it is. Is that a giant? It's just a random giant down here. Okay, then. I'll go with that. I'll just leave you there, sir, because you're not bothered. I just want to see where this quest marker is telling me to go. I don't even know what it is. 1 minute. It's a miscellaneous quest. Oh, that's that thing. Someone out of episode gave me a letter thing to go look for a source of power as well. Is this where we need to be? Is this a custom destination? No, it just says to go up there. Oh, this is confusing me. Maybe we should have gone through Alftand and I should have cut it out, but... From this point, I still don't know where to find it. Is that giant coming after me? I think it might be. This is annoying because it should be... It shouldn't be that difficult to find. It's really easy to do this, like, the first time you come in here, because obviously, it's like one straight line. I don't know where on earth I'm going now, so... Yeah, I don't know how long this is going to take. I didn't think this was going to take that long, to be honest. I thought we were going to get loads of mods done today, but... Maybe we might just get the one. Maybe not even that, but we'll find out. Oh, hello. Someone just exploded. That scared the life out of me, because that was so loud. I don't see how... This place is a lot bigger than I remember it being. Thing is, I remember when I first came here, there was like a, there's like the really obvious bit in the middle. So I'm trying to find that. There's like a bridge bit over here, but I have not a clue what this is. These things probably are going to explode again. Even though I don't know what they are. Yeah, I vaguely recognise these bridges, because I remember having to walk across them. So that's what I'm trying to look out for here. Because we haven't... Like, you find the little place that we need to get to before we go to... before we go to that place over there. So that's how I'm judging this by. But once again, I don't know where the starting bit is. So for the minute, I'm just kind of wandering around aimlessly. Until I find something. Because I have not a clue where we're going. Thing is, I know it's on like the outskirts of like this place, but I don't know exactly where. It's a problem. We could be here for some time, guys, so I might cut this, but we'll see. Yeah, we're back here again, I forgot to say. We need to... This is that place that we looked at a long time ago. So, we must have come from this way. We're going to be here for decades. We're going to be here forever for the rest of our lives. Okay, I think we found it. That was really weird how it was placed up here. It's kind of like... more above where I thought we were going to be. So yeah, I wasn't expecting that. Can we go through here? There we go. This is where we need to go. Yeah, I wasn't expecting it to be up here. I thought it was all going to be on the same level, but apparently not. So yeah, that didn't take too long to find. Found it. There we go. Right. I can't remember what we need to do here. I've read the thing, but it was a long time ago. Hello. Open chest. Come on, open up. It's because it's not mine, isn't it? Rotates back and forth. Let's see now. Yeah, it doesn't actually have any speech things, so it's a good thing I've got subtitles on. You understand me? It seems to nod, even though it's not moving. Will you open for me? No. I don't need what you have. I'll be your friend. There we go, that normally works. Oh, there we go. I think this thing gets to come with us. How much stuff has this guy got? It's just mainly ingredients, isn't it? Yeah, it's mainly ingredients. Got quite a few stuff on it. Cool luggage. Access luggage. I wonder what that means. Is it going to follow me? I don't know if it follows me. It's supposed to follow me, I think. But I don't know if I need to use them spells or not. Are you following me? Nods? Yep. Now what? Alright then, we're friends after all. Yeah, we can be friends. Why not? There we go. So now we've got this thing following us. Basically, what it is it's supposed to give us more carry spaces in our inventory. It just follows us around and we can give it stuff to carry for us. That's cool. There we go. Be ready for a fight. I think it... Does it fight? I'm not sure. Open up, I need to store some things. I'll stay home for now. Stay here. Okay. So that was the first part that we were going to do. That took a little bit longer than I thought it would, in all honesty. But oh well. Yep, it's following me. So now we've got two followers. Come on, little chest. Is it going to wander off or is it coming this way? Oh, I don't know what it's actually doing. Oh, there we go. So, now, we need to get out of here. Because, like, this is where you... where is it now? This is where you first come from. You come out of that door, and then this is the thing you first see. And then, I did go in there when I first actually played this game. But, yeah. Oh, I thought that was the chest thing, then. That's me off my gun. Come on. Oh, just fire. Look. Come on. Oh no, that was the Kajara, I think. Never mind. I thought that was the chest fighting then. I don't think it was. Oh, there he is. Hello. Oh, never mind. Is the chest over there? I don't know if the chest fights or not, so I don't know if it's actually going to come with me. Where's the chest gone? It's disappeared. Hello, chest. Where'd you go, chest? It was here a minute ago. Where's it gone? Do I need to teleport to places to get it to follow me? I don't know. I've never used this before, so I don't know. Is it back in here? Nope. Okay, so I'm assuming that I need to probably teleport somewhere for it to follow me. I'm hoping that's the reason. Because otherwise, I don't want to lose this thing. Oh wait, I had them spells that said summon chest, didn't it? One minute. It was under illusion, I think. I don't know. Conjuration? Access luggage. And what was the other one? Cold oven luggage. Let's see what it does. What does it do? Oh, there we go. There we go. Okay, so it seems to head back home every time you use it. Okay, that's interesting. So what does the other one do then? The access luggage. It actually automatically let us use it from no matter where we are. Let's find out. Yeah, it does. Cool. Okay, now it seems to be following me. Right, I should know my way out of here. I don't know if I'll cut this bit because it's not really any interesting. If I do cut it, I'll be back outside where the Tower of Mazark is. Other than that, you'll get to see me walk through this place. It should be pretty simple because I do remember how to get out of here. It's easy to get out of here, it's not easy to get to the start of this place. So yeah, we'll find out. Now, we need to head... Oh! Falling down the hole. We need to head this way. I don't know if there's going to be that many enemies, actually, because we killed quite a lot of them. So, don't know how that's going to pan out. I don't know if this... That quest marker's not telling me to go back home, is it? No. Because that one... I put that on just so we could find out where we were going. But yeah, that's not telling me to go the right way, so that doesn't matter. Is that the mystical ball thing up there? Which summons a dragon when you shout at it. And... We're gonna continue our tour this way. Oh, this way we killed all them things, yeah. So it shouldn't be that far from now. This thing is usually so easy to traverse, like go around, because obviously you're trying to find the Elder Scroll that's at the end. And then, obviously, because we're not trying to do that now, it's really confusing. But I think this is it here. That's the tower up there that goes up to the roof. So we should be fine. Is that the... Yep, that's that up there again. See what I mean? It was only like one straight pathway to get here. So I don't know how I managed to get lost, but we did. Then again, it was kind of like weird. It was kind of like further up than I thought it would be. It wasn't really on the same level. But that doesn't matter. We've done it. Is it still following me? Oh, yeah, it is. Hello. It follows me when it wants to, apparently. That's fine. It can do what it wants. I don't mind. I won't argue with it. Mainly because I don't want to see me be arguing with a chest. A solid chest that doesn't really need to be argued with. Oh, yeah, no one's got this bit. I thought this was going to take us to the top. I forgot about this. This should be pretty simple, though. It's only up here. Ah, the memories of doing this. Long ago, getting the Elder Scroll and having to fight Alduin. Brings back a lot of cool memories. But now, we need to leave. I remember when I first played this game, I left the, I don't know if you remember this, but there was a quest we had to do where we had to put, like, a load of inscriptions onto this cube thing. We had to do it at the same time we were getting the Elder Scroll. And I forgot to bring the cube back, and that was brilliant, because then I couldn't do the quest. So then, yeah. I think this was my first storyline where I've actually remembered the cube. It's pretty pretty good quest as well. It's the first time I've ever actually done it fully, I think. But oh well, doesn't matter now. Let's find out where the next thing is. So, is that the thing still following me? Yep, it's still following me. How are you doing, my little friend? Whoa. It's like a jellyfish. Right. Oh, that's bloody that. Let's head over to... Right, we need to head over to Whiterun. Where's my little... There we go. We head over to Whiterun, and it should be northwest of Whiterun, if I remember correctly. It's near somewhere around here-ish. I'm just going to move it to there. I'm going to actually go to this place. Let's find out if we can find it. I'm not entirely sure where it is. I did check the thing a long time ago. Like, I checked out where everything was, but I cannot remember because it was a little while ago now. It was like, I don't know, 2 weeks ago now. Because I installed the mods ages ago, but I just haven't got around to using them yet. So, I don't know if it's this place or not. I really don't know. I cannot remember at all. But we're looking for a follower that should be just randomly around here. If some of you have got the mod, then you will know what that already is. But, what's this place called? Because I can't actually remember what the... I might remember what it's called when I get to like the new place. Don't know if it's that. I don't actually know where it, I've got not a clue where it actually is. I just know it's somewhere northwest of Whiterun. And it's just, and it can be randomly found somewhere around here. That's the only thing I don't know about this. Could be literally anywhere. I don't know if it's going to be moving or not. Like, I don't know if it moves. Seems to be a dragon coming after me. That's definitely moving. Oh, it's over there. Yeah, this is going kind of a fail for the mods front. I thought we were going to do a bit more than this. Well, I guess there's another mod that we can also do as we're walking around for this. So if we do find them and them things as well, we can also do that. But we'll see if we can get to that. I just don't got a clue where it is. I keep wondering what that noise is, and it's this guy walking around. Oh, there seems to be a few spiders over here. There seems to be a guy over here as well. Who are you, sir? Oh, no, it's someone. Oh, yeah, I'm just gonna leave him there. I thought that was gonna be it then. I've not a clue where this thing is. I like how the luggage thing keeps it with me better than Kajara does. It's brilliant. What's this place called then? Let's find out. Is this where the guy's gonna be? Don't know. Can you please load in for me? Seems to be a few guards here, so we should be alright. Watchtower discovered. Nope, that's a deer over there. Or something like that. I don't know. I have not a clue what this thing is. What? Why? Oh, bandit. I thought they were guards. Oh, that's the wrong thing. I didn't mean to do that. Alright. We've only got one now. I was gonna say, yeah. I thought there were guards there. Alright, I have not a clue where this thing is. This is very annoying. Well, it looks like we're gonna have to end it here, guys, because I'm not 100% where this thing is. And we haven't really got much else to do other than that. So yeah, sorry this has been kind of a fail and kind of a short episode, but at least we got the dwarven chest. So that's kind of a good thing, I guess. I was hoping to try and do some other mods this video, but unfortunately we haven't had time for that. Well, we just haven't been able to do them really, we haven't been able to find them. So yeah, sorry that this episode's been a little bit short, but hopefully we can make up for that next video and try and find some more of these mods that I've added. But as for now, thank you very much for watching, and I'll see you later. Goodbye.